Sorry about that, folks. Okay, I just waited around for a little while, and they started showing up. So we'll go to Dresden and Berlin, take the job. I'm still online, by the way. I have a position in queue, so you should see like a ghost icon. Ghost mode until I'm in. And the blue dots are other drivers. Okay. Oh crap, where am I? Okay, I'm in Europe, okay. I'm using the mouse for driving. Which doesn't work too bad, actually. But if you're using a wireless mouse, what ends up happening? It'll go to sleep on you, so you have to turn it off in Windows through your device manager and app. But even sometimes that doesn't work. There's another driver there. Anyway, off I go. So every once in a while I have to, because of my mouse being, wireless, I have to tap. Even though I turned everything off, it still goes to sleep, which makes me think it's built into the mouse itself. So I have to every once in a while just tap my left mouse button to reactivate my Now the server has like over 1,000 people, like 1,500 people on this particular server. Making up the traffic is actually out of the drivers. As you can see, there's no vehicles to see. So. Oh, stop, Mike, stop. So that's all the traffic you're going to see, is actually other drivers, and there's three other people behind me. So. Here for a second because I want to go to my options. For her, I want to, because I'm playing with other people, that means I should be able to here's my. Well, I'm looking for my blinkers. Oh, come on, where are my blinkers at? Damn it. Left indicator, there we go. Left, right. Okay, let's go. Now, when you're playing online, you're not allowed any mods. Some mods will work, that they will allow you to, but outside of that, no. Like, I'm running SweetFX and the renderer, so. I don't think there's a penalty for speeding either, I don't think. No. This is good. Now mind you, it's cool, being able to play online. Whoa. Awfully sensitive here. Does make you feel kind of alone, sort of thing, where you don't have other drivers and that sort of thing happening here. There's no chat option that I'm aware of, so. Unless you're on TeamSpeak or. Now I don't own the American version of the game. So. But I'm enjoying the game. Simulator, it's fun. Right now I'm building my own company, my single player game, and I have quite a few mods active, and I think I may have taken the wrong turn here. Yeah, I think I may have taken the wrong turn. I'm looping back, it looks like. Son of a gun. Not something I wanted to do. See how my mouse just went to sleep? For me to wake it up, I had to, it's amazing. I've turned off everything in Windows. Went into my device manager, turned off anything that could cause the mouse to go to sleep. And still, it goes to sleep, so that's built in. Like, I could, you know, I can understand, you know, it'd be better if they just added a switch to your mouse. That it just turns it off internally. Because for gaming, wireless blanks are not the best. You should always go with wired. So. So every once in a while I have to tap my left mouse button to get it back online again. really quite weird. No speed restrictions or anything like that. That means, man, I can just haul it, which is fantastic. I like that. But in single player, I mean, you can turn, you know, speeding tickets off and sleeping mode and all of that off if you want to. Well, there's a couple people. Like I said, blue dots are other players, so. I do find my driving wheel much better. It's much more precise than using a mouse. Seems like the mouse is a little bit too touchy, so I'm gonna have to lower the sensitivity down a bit. Yeah, it's a little sensitive, so I'm gonna have to do something with that. The reason why I don't play with my wheel all that much is it actually takes a lot of time to set it up. It's a pain in the arse. And I may play the game for an hour and want to go play something else. I have to deconstruct it all again, and that's just a real pain. Just not wanting to do that. But I really don't want to go back to... seems to use her horn. I just wanted to be polite to do that. I don't know, maybe Europeans aren't all that polite. Who knows? So. My fuel. Where's my fuel gauge? Oh, I'm really low on fuel. Wow. I'm a low. Okay, well, I could have ran out of gas there. You know that? Options. Let's go to controls. Let's lower it a bit here. There we go. That should do it. That's a little better. Now, I have this game, ultra settings across the board. And I mean, everything's turned on. Even the mirror resolution, everything maxed out. Totally maxed out. Do it until I stop the truck. Okay. They're always working on this game or this mod, so. So where to here? Oh, we're almost there. Cool. Oh, there's a guy who bought a car. Looks like they're going to this, they might, no, he's going down a different, come on, can I make the light? No, I can't. I can't put my brakes on. I knew I was going to get hit. I knew it. Someone's backing up down there. Dresden, Berlin, to Berlin. Isn't that where I just came from? Heck, I'll do it again if that's what it comes to. Okay. All right, let's turn on my voice preview or a voice preview.
Time to hit the road.
Don't want that. Ew.
Caution, please mind the speed limit. Time to hit the road.
Yeah, I know. How do I get out of here? Oh, there's another trucker there.
Turn right.
Double trailer, I better be careful. Yeah, double trailing. Double trailers can be a pain.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Well, I can't. I have to wait for the light.
Wait, wait, wait!
Oh, man. I don't even know how to do that.
Hi.
Go straight on. Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
See, my mouse just went to sleep. Bloody heck, my mouse just went right to sleep on me. Off somewhere and save. I have to go and do a few things, so. Like, go pee and then go take Jackie out for his walk. And yes, I take my cat out for a walk. Otherwise, he'd be dead right now. Cars around here, boy, people don't care about animals. At least not the people I've seen. We're gonna go through the red light.
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Yeah, just gonna wait for the red light. It's rather amazing how many people actually are on, sort of thing, right? Like, you'd think it would be boring without the traffic, but no, it seems to, you know, when you do come across, you know, so far I've come across quite a few players. really nice to see, really.
Keep left.
I really do like this simulator though. It's really nice. But like I said, I mean, I was looking at the pricing again after I made my first video, like asking what to do, what do I do to get contracts. But anyway, it will cost me 80 some odd dollars just to get the other DLCs for the other maps. That's not including all the other garbage you can buy. So it was like, oh my god, you guys, you have to be kidding me. Another $80 just to get the map DLCs. Oh, my mouse just went to sleep again. Damn it sakes. That really sucks. I'll go up to a rest area. And save there. Do I get a speeding ticket? The last map I was on, man, I was just flying. And I never got a speeding ticket, so.
Keep right, and then exit right.
No speeding tickets. Okay, good. Just red lights, which makes sense,
exit
right.
Exit right.
I mean, simulator can be really quite relaxing. I mean, there are moments I've seen myself almost fall asleep. That's how relaxing it can be for me. In real life, of course, you wouldn't be doing that, but I mean, well, no, that's not true either. I've seen myself fall asleep at the wheel. But, it's really quite hypnotic, especially when it's raining out at night. Man, that's hypnotic. And I mean incredibly hypnotic. I've seen myself really veer off into almost asleep. Yeah, I know, don't worry about it. Alright, I'm gonna have to turn that sound off. I know. Okay, I'm gonna pull off. How much fuel do we have here? Less than a half a tank. Yeah. We'll pull off to a resting area. And I can turn that speeding sound off. Yes, I can hear you.
Keep left.
Yep, there should be a stop coming up very shortly here. Yep, there is. There is. Thank you.
Okay, let's find a new route.
Don't worry about it.
Go straight on.
I'm not going straight on. I'm going for fuel first. Oh, shit. I missed the fuel. All right, but I am gonna stop here for sleepies. Okay, this is where this video ends. Bye for now.